Hello, everybody. My name is Andrew Hester, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. Whoops.
Bereit zum Ausrücken.
So, I'm still debating on whether or not to publish the
Ausrücken.
last part that I actually had pre-recorded before my little. I sh really shouldn't call it vacation, even though technically it kind of was, but basically. Okay, I want to make sure I. Okay. So, I've been playing a little bit on the side, and the time lapse will be at the end showing you everything that I did. Some of the things that I've done, I built up sea fortifications along my entire coast since apparently these assholes don't support the notion that, hey, you're supposed to capture a seaport. Instead, we're going to capture everything else. So, I have 62 divisions along my coast, just waiting for them to say, "We want in," and see that I have fortifications to go. We don't want none of that. Even though that's what they're going to do. Really, the wild card is Austria-Hungary. If I. They only have 80 divisions to my 269, and, well. Everyone else, yeah, they're the weakest link in my armor. However, hopefully I'm able to get the Ottoman Empire into this on my side through the use of political focuses, and then Bulgaria. Hopefully, maybe. Otherwise, we're going. The strategy remains the same. I need the UK to surrender first, then Russia. And then France, and then Italy. Hopefully, I'm able to do something about Japan, like guarantee their independence. We'll see. What do
Ihre Befehle?
you mean they're stronger? Otherwise, I don't have much fortifications here against Russia because it's. Well, you saw it. I'm planning to attack here. I'm planning to hold off France. I'm actually going to take a page out of France's book and not march in. I'm also defending against potential Italy, even though Italy is going to declare war on me. We're not ready yet for the Reich, though. We have naval superiority. Let's do this thing. Oh, come on. I just need a little more. Come on. Unexpectedly. Italy. Take it, allies, or the Entente, I should say. Ooh, thank you. Thank you, Italy. You're beautiful. I was not expecting that. However, I don't care.
Angetreten.
We're instead going to fight against Serbia.
Bereit.
All right, von Hula. Hootier? Whatever. You. Soon you'll be going out. Ha-ha! We've taken Hull.
Auf geht's.
Now to send in reinforcements. All right, break up.
Ihre Befehle. Befehle. Ausrücken.
Right, push them away from Hull. I should have known that was a stupid idea to send one division, but I did. Well, reinforcements are on the way. Now, to keep Japan out of this. But how? I don't think there is a way. But the fact that Italy is fighting for us. Wait a minute. Is it just me, or did they just... What? I thought it said that they were joining. Alright, let's try to knock out Serbia at least.
Whoops.
At the very least, knock out Serbia. Alright, the war's going well against Russia. France seems, well, they don't seem pretty keen on taking me on. Alright, recall the First Fleet. Why did... Fuck you, England and France. Well, at least Italy is not on the side of, wants to send 8. Keep your divisions! Alright, we're still holding out here and up here. Alright, we don't have the troops to actually launch an offensive in England yet. These guys will be it. Tungsten, tungsten. Eh.
Bereit. Befehle.
Alright, distract them ever so slightly. Step lightly, or something like that. We have horses. Let's cut off these troops. No, not you. No, not you. There we go. Just start pushing ever so slightly. If I can deny them more of Africa, this will actually go a hell of a lot better. What the hell do you think you're doing? Great, Panama Canal that I'll never be able to use. Alright, capture the coastal cities. How are we doing? Well, we're holding.
Ihre Befehle.
Come on. There we go. All right. I mean, if I'm able to knock out England right now... Oh, hello. Military youth. All right, good. We got that. Now, befriend Ottomans. All right, good, good. We're pushing in, pushing in. Keep on pushing.
Abstand halten.
Troops are well trained. I'm learning a lot, apparently.
Angetreten.
Oh, how funny would it be if I knocked out England? Never mind. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it like that.
Ihre Befehle. Befehle.
Alright, I'm pretty sure I can spare the troops from the coast right there. I hope. Seriously, can you guys not break in or something? Visiert. Okay, so it looks like Russia took one, but then got stopped. Guarantee their independence. Hopefully, Japan declaring war on me will allow me to say, "Hey, I'll defend you," and I'm saving my navy. Like, I need to save my navy. I mean, the fact that I didn't lose a ship landing my troops, oh God, that you could not have asked for a better victory. All right, support equipment. We're gonna need more. We need to capture more factories. Or build more. Or all of the above. I'll take any. All right, resistance to occupation. That's always a good sign. All right, let's speed this up. Portugal. Shit. I am not at all prepared for something like that.
Bereit zum Ausrücken.
At least I'm not at war with Belgium.
Ihre Befehle?
All right, early support equipment. Good, good. I do need better factories, so let's go for that. I am also researching defensive bunker exceptionally early. Fudge. Really? None of that crap is
Sure.
increasing world tension. Oh, brilliant.
Zuhören. Bereit zum Ausrücken. Ausrücken.
Oh, frickin' well. What am I even getting? I'm not getting anything from this. Let Japan. So long as I hold on to this, I should be able to take on Japan. Then again, once I capture Russia, that shouldn't be too much of a problem. How are our defenses holding? They're holding. General, you may start your advance. Well, make another attempt. South Africa, good. Good.
Angetreten.
All right, I'm at war with Portugal. I have four divisions down here to hold off.
Zuhören. 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 Ausrücken.
Just cut into that.
Angetreten.
All right, this is good. This is good.
All right.
You need a general? Hey, he's got a cowboy hat or cowboy-esque, I guess. Let's go for Fokker.
Angetreten. Angetreten.
All right. How are we doing? Shit.
Bereit zum Ausrücken.
A friend ottoman. Are they gonna join? Are they gonna join? I could use all the allies I can get. 100,000. I don't need that yet. I need more allies. It is not the end. Okay. We'll go for that. Ha. You know, you could start pushing into their territory, right? Oh, they're pushing into. Wow, they must want Egypt. Bismarck Sea, yada yada. Yippee, I'm losing territory in the Pacific, but I don't really care about that all that much.
Achtung.
Ha ha! Go suck a dildo!
Ausrücken.
Help those poor bastards. Actually, stop your helping them and just cut them off.
Achtung.
Shit!
Zuhören.
Again, the fact that I'm winning with how many or how little divisions do I have? Then again, they can't sustain that offensive.
Befehle. Ausrücken.
All right, let's try to at least cut them off.
Achtung.
Okay, moving up here. Can I guarantee? Nope. Oh, sure. Now I can guarantee the independence of other countries, but no! Really? Even when... Oh, never mind. Even when guaranteeing the independence, I can't say...
Anstand halten.
Me. Whoa, hello. That's right, I'm fighting up in, here. Shit, it's not going that well.
Greift weiter an. Zuhören.
Shit. Are you guys ready yet? You know what? Doesn't matter. You're getting thrown in.
Zuhören.
I need divisions. You have 57 divisions. Don't disappoint me or there will be severe consequences. Alright, we're not doing too well on supplies, but... Resume the effect. Whoops. Resume the offensive. How are we doing over here? That looks like Russia's pushing against... I reject your attempts to try to take... Wow.
Ziel anvisiert.
Dunkoff. Don't you see they are pushing? Oh, that'd be stupid. Stupidly hilarious. But if I was actually able to do a naval invasion, which I doubt. Alright, full rearmament. Huh. You'd think I'd already have... Oh, that reminds me. An enemy country has 50%. No country does? Oh, I don't have the political power, that's why. Oops. Well, we're still pushing into Russia. Which is good. We just took the province, now we're gonna lose it. What the fuck? Hindenburg, you're supposed to be my greatest general.
Auf geht's.
Me.
Weiter, weiter.
At least I'm capturing factories. Well, hey, it's not destroyed. Stop smashing it! Need those factories. Alright, I'm gonna need more supplies, more of these. I don't care about that. Bismarck C, I don't care about that. Hey, I still don't care.
Ausrücken.
Well, at least they're getting trained. All right.
Befehle.
I'm surprised we're not pushing further in, but then again, I'm not too surprised that we're not winning. Otherwise, France still can't get a hold of us. Counteroffensive. Good. Continue.
Ihre Befehle.
I really wish you could call on your allies to, oh, what's the word? To, like, call them up, have them invade a certain area or something like that. Because that would be nice. Anyway, we can now build land fortifications. Let's get at least a level 1 built. I almost have the political power to, oh, hey, we broke through. I almost have the political power to, go for total war. Except I think I'll go for a war I don't know. Because I don't have the manpower to sustain a brutal offense. Ouch. Well, I mean, I killed a lot, but still. But I don't want to lose my manpower. Then again, I could always increased conscription. Okay, it's not that bad. I saw that. We had that province. Why'd we lose it? Alright, you guys need to take the north. Deny them resources, deny them factories, and most importantly, deny them manpower. Yay, bureaucracy, just what a war needs. Friggin' bureaucracy. Alright, how's the war with? Whoa. Alright then. Serbia, however, is a freaking bitch. Just surrender. Then again, they're being more of a nuisance. A bitch is someone who easily falls. I'm impressed. Then again, I'm not that impressed. You don't have that many factories to sustain. Then again, they're doing a very damn good job. If we could do a naval invasion, that might, oh my god, why are you building up your forces? Oh, for a second, I'm like, why can I invite Italy into my faction? Whoops. Okay. Let's go for, oh my god. Yeah, let's go for more dreadnoughts. All new ships are to go to the First Imperial Fleet. Even though I'm not using my I'm like the real world, Kaiser. The German, Emperor. I don't want to risk my beloved Navy. Even though I built them for this purpose, I don't want to lose them. Because that's damn well what I'm gonna do if I use them. Yeah, Britain's lost this. Well, they're gonna lose their main, their core. However, Japan could still navally invade and say, hey! Kaboom. Really? That's all the unity you have? Then again, Russia going into World War I, yeah, the less said, the better. Ah, good, our forts, or our fortifications are done. Alright, we're gonna let our factories finish out, and then, once the factories are done, then we'll, build substantially more fortifications, just long enough to keep France at bay. I really need to build fighters. Whoops. Austria, what are you doing? Alright, this is good. The war is going very splendidly. Much better than last time.
Ihre Befehle? Ausrücken!
Alright, good, good, good.
Suchen Deckung.
And neutralized.
Zuhören.
Alright, we're gonna wait for the... What the fuck, Italy? What the fuck? I thought I had you out of this frickin' war! Ugh. Come on. All right, let's get Bulgaria into this. Okay, hopefully with Bulgaria, they'll distract Serbia long enough for us to push in and attack them from two fronts, but that's not good. You may resume your offensive. Great. Sabotage. Wow, we're doing well on the factory front. I say that, but I can still lose. Alright, after engineering, I'm gonna get, fighters. Because I'm going to need those. Yes! Good, good, good.
Angetreten.
You can F right off there, buddy. Alright, garrison. What the... Oh, cool! Alright, just guard the coasts. So basically, I'm guarding the entire fucking country. Oh, frickin' brilliant. Well, that's one headache out of my, hair. Yeah, sure. Ooh. Oil! Yes, please. I need more. Oh, that reminds me. I'm at war in the. Oh, fuck. Fuck you, Japan. Fuck you. Things were going so well, but no. You just had to fuck me. And didn't even give me a goddamn courtesy for a reach around. Alright, chromium. I don't need any of this stuff. Really? I just need to guard my wood.
Auf geht's! Ihre Befehle?
Alright, you're being reassigned.
Befehle? Ausrücken!
You guys need to fight your way down here.
Bereit zum Ausrücken!
Link up with the army down here. Hopefully we can do something about that. Alright, these will be the last troops I deploy prematurely. I do not want to lose any of, what do you call it? Britain. There. Once the factories are done, then the fortifications will be. I have my own island fortress. Now I feel like I know why Britain felt so secure. Even though I don't feel fully secure. Naval invasion. Yeah, good luck. Alright, we need more of those. Come on, Bulgaria, please join. They're not well supplied! With Bulgaria in this war. Yep. Wait. Call to arms. Seriously? I'm guaranteeing. That's bullshit. They are in this faction. They are obligated to... fuck it. Zeppelin campaign. Yeah, we're not gonna do that. Ottoman Empire. Whoa. Alright, look. What can I do? Oh! Construction. Well, it is taking away their, Okay, they're already in the faction. But it's not having the desired effect. The fuck? I don't know. I don't know what the hell is going on. It was all a lie. How are we doing? Oh, good. The Ottoman. Oh, now you. Not Now you join. Thank you, Austria. You're beautiful. Until I crush you. Go away, Japan. I said go away! But this is good. This is what I wanted. Now with Bulgaria running amok. If I can take states away, that'll help me tremendously. Yeah, newsflash, France. You're not taking any of Alsace-Lorraine back. So fudge off. I need that coal for my power plant so I can pollute. But we really need to help out the Ottoman Empire. But I need more supplies. I'm low on field guns, I'm low on everything. The only thing I got abundance of is armored cars, heavy artillery, and convoys. And even then, convoys, I tend to lose some of them. Just a few. Oh god. Never mind. Get off my lawn. Alright, looks like the last of the factories is being built. All that's left are the fortifications, and then... then what? Alright, armament. Alright, if we can knock him out, come on, knock out Serbia. Knock them out! Then I'll redeploy my army. Shit. Those were one of my factions. Or one of my allies.
Abstand halten.
Come on, come on, Bulgaria, take out Serbia! The interesting thing is, there are no forts here. No nothing, no defenses, no nothing. That's concerning. But France, yeah, you're not... no.
Ausrücken.
Hey, I can declare war! Really? Yes, cancel the frickin' Olympics! The world is at frickin' war! Huh, the question... why is that even a question? Like, I don't know, we're at war. I mean, should we... why are you giving military access? But seriously, why is that even a question? Like, should we cancel an event that is participated by all countries of the world? Well, most countries of the world. Despite the fact that most of the countries of the world are at frickin' war with each other. Decisions. Well, it looks like they're starting to crack under our weight. Well, you're screwed. Well. Fuck. Well, the South African campaign was... bupkis. I really need to help the Ottoman Empire. I really don't want to, but... meh. Well, we really need to knock. You know what? I'm redeploying you.
Zeigt es ihnen.
Yeah. Screw it. Knock out Serbia. And their friend here. Whoa. Tank prototype? Sure, why not?
Auf geht's.
Come on. We need to knock them out. Good, this is good. Now we just need to knock out their little friend here, and then... alright, looks like Austria is handling Italy very swimmingly. They're redeploying. Alright, good, good. I have no idea what the frickin' front line is, because that's still broken. I want that. Fuck you! I helped your sorry asses through this, and this is how you want to pay me? How the hell have they not... they don't have that great of unity! Why are they still fighting?! I blame the church. I have so many divisions over here, it is not even hilarious. Wow, they are really trying for an assault. Give it up. What? I thought I had more time! It's over! I can't do it! Not with the United... fuck you. I wouldn't say it's impossible to win as Germany, it is just difficult. Plus, on the other hand, it's kind of one of those things like... I don't know. Well, factory-wise, we're starting to make a big improvement. Great, Bulgaria's at risk. What's going on? Whoa, what? Yes! Who the hell are you? Oh, okay, this is good, this is good. They're in a revolution. Just a little longer. Thank you, Lenin! I can't believe I said that. Support Germany. You better support me. Or I will invade your sorry ass. Why are you lagging now? Oh. Yes, I accept your non-aggression pact. Whoa, what the hell? Alright, hopefully we can keep them off of us for just a little longer. Alright, this is good. Now crush them all. Actually, you know what? Screw that offensive. Defend Bulgaria. Defend Bulgaria. Now then, I want this. At least that. Fuck you, Hungary.
Los ausrücken.
All right, stop all offensives.
Bereit zum ausrücken.
Well, except for here. We need to push Russia out of this. You better not lose that territory over there. I'm watching. Really? You're starting to lose the territory. This is why I hate allies. Because you can't count on other people. You can only count on your own to get a frickin' job done. It's a sad truth of war. Alright, push again. I swear to God, Hungary, if you... fuck it. Extra, thank you.
Suchen Deckung.
Alright, is the Ottoman Empire in? Nope, they're apparently gone. Even though my men are dying for them. Seriously? Hungary, you are utter crap.
Ihre Befehle?
How have we not... fuck it. This is World War One. I need to remember that this is still World War One. I'm not used to slow-ass pace crap. Huh. Okay. Hungary, ignore Russia, deal with Italy. You suck. I wonder. Can I? No. That would be a negatory. I could only win in one spot, but that one spot could easily get closed off. Shit. Well, the good news is I'm doing substantially better than I did before. The bad news is, once again, actually, I don't think it was my allies' fault in the last one. Yeah, it's not their fault, because Austria actually held out substantially longer than I would have thought possible. But, come on. Really? No. There we go. Hey. Really? God, I hate frickin' bottlenecks. And they're apparently still capitulated. Even though I retook the capital. The mechanics of this game are weird. I've reinstated them, but nope. Doesn't count. They're still out of the wall. It's 1916. Holy crap. My, how time flies.
Los, ausrücken.
Do something. Oh, you already are. Holy crap, they're really trying. They're really trying to take, the coast. Come on, we need to help out the Soviet Union. I can't believe I just said that. Have a second coup. The national unity is very good. Let's go for even more unity, since I don't need to worry about trade. Low manpower. Really? I only have 1.5 million left. But I've lost so much.
Zeigt es ihnen.
Honestly, I first, Italy. Okay, Italy was bad enough. I feel like I could have taken on Italy, but now that I'm at war with the United States, it's another hopeless... It's another lost cause. There's no way I can invade them. I mean, yes, I've done better... Now, I'm not gonna say that it's impossible to win this as Germany. It's just very difficult, and things need to align in a certain way. I think, at least in my opinion. Because I'm doing substantially better. Excuse me. Oh, that did nothing. That did nothing to boost my... Let's go for that, I guess. Ah, what the hell? Let's... No, not that. Fuck it. Oh, we're gonna pop him out like zits. Manpower shortage, eh? Well, ladies, we need some loving over here. We need some kids. Come on, October 31st! Boom! And with that, our manpower shortage is non-existent. Oh my, are we stalling out? Oh my god, I got a lot of veterans. And they have a lot of troops. Oh, look, they recaptured their friends, or their friends' territories. Great. Russia, you wanna... Fuck. Well, shit. Well, it's like I said, I'm doing substantially better than before, but again, at the same time, it's not the best. Like I said, I really feel as though to win this, as Germany, a lot of things need to happen. But I'm using a cheat mod that is boosting my population limit. Well, my birth rate, I should say. I mean, if anything, it's just going to cause my death rate to go up even higher. Honestly, the only way this could actually work is if Italy stays out of the war like it's supposed to, along with the United States. Japan, I guess I could invade from here right away, except I don't think I could actually take them out because... Well, Japan is a freaking nightmare to take out. But like I said, there has to be a significant amount of events that would have to take place in order for... I think in order to actually win as Germany in World War One. I mean, those events started to line up for me, but it, no. And the amount of time it would take for me to actually get to actually do that, you just, no. And now I'm starting to lose the fight in the East. Why? Alright, let's stop fighting. Just for a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna call it. I don't have the time for this, because I'm looking at so many goddamn divisions against me. I mean, yes, we're holding them. Well, I'm not holding them back. They're just marching in. So, I'm just gonna call it on the Great War mod. I mean, yeah, I could play as someone else, but... Oh, hello. Honestly, I don't see... At least myself being able to pull this off. And I thoroughly enjoy challenges... And playing as Germany has to be the greatest challenge in World War I, but I don't think I can do it. Not without cheats, not without mods. Well, other mods. But I'm just going to call it. But damn, we did a fine better job than last time. Oy. Anyway. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Oh! No, 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 no. You! Stay back!
Hey!
Is there something wrong with me?
Reinforcements on.
Actually, don't answer that. I'll just say
ready
yes.
For action.
Upgrade in progress.
You've let unidentified.
No! 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 My thing is
reinforcements on.
No! 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 No!